Welcome, everybody, along with Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski to this EA Sports Showdown, and we are fired up. Let's drop the puck already. We are just seconds away now from puck drop. And there's the puck drop. Enough talk. It's time to find out what this is all about. Legends Never Dies got the puck. Los Angeles with possession in their own zone. Grabs the puck at center. Receives the pass. Denies him on the play.
Wagner's able to handle that shot with no problem, and he gets it into the corner for safety.
Moves it to Sachs. Slides it up ahead from the right wing. Directs it on over to Dickey. Los Angeles on the attack. Slides the puck down low. Moves it to Kaprizov. Hamburg's moving the puck through center ice. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
Maybe one move too many, James. I mean, he's in a position to make a different play. One extra move and now he loses the puck.
Dupuis moving the puck through his own zone. Takes the feed. Shot! And he comes up with it. Oh, wow! Stops him again! Sachs gains the zone. And no luck on that pass attempt. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Los Angeles has the puck. Slides it over to Dickey. Right to the middle! Oh, it's a game of inches! And it went the wrong way!
Mad for the shooter, it did. He doesn't get it on the net. For the goalie, that's perfect. He'll tell you he took away the entire net, and there's nowhere to shoot.
Oh, what a glove save by Lehman!
He's not going to face many more high-danger chances than that, but he snares that attempt.
More than half the period left to play. Still scoreless in this one. Legends Never Dies got possession here in their own end. With possession along the wall. Can't connect on the shot. And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by Dickey. Muffs the shot attempt. Jackson's got it now deep inside his own end. Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
Sometimes the sound your stick makes on the other guy's equipment is what sets the signal off. That's a slashing penalty.
Sachs knows his zone ability can help him generate scoring chances, guys. And here on the power play, he could really come up big. Let's see how he responds.
Los Angeles takes possession off the faceoff. And that shot dies in traffic. Looking to break out here on the power play. Sachs has it in the defensive end. Gains the zone through the middle. Here's a short pass to Dickey. Can't get it to go. Hamburg's got possession while undermanned. Trying to clear. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, it's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
Slides the puck over.
That was coconuts!
That pass comes, it's right on the tee, and he hammers it. That one-timer just blows by the goalie.
If they can set him up for his one-tee superstar ability, he can really hammer those one-timers, and right there, he put it home.
Kaprizov's got it into offensive territory. Los Angeles gains a hold of it. Slides the puck across to Dickey. Los Angeles plays it along the wing. Here's a shot. Oh, what a stop by Wagner.
Hey, sometimes the goalie just beats you. I mean, that's a quick release. He's known for that. But the goalie's on top of it and makes the stop.
Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Couldn't complete the pass. Moves it around along the half wall. Drives it to the crease. Great pressure with the stick. Here he is from the slot. That's blocked. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Just here in the late stages of this frame, 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Play whistle dead, offside the call. And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. Puck is dropped, play resumes. Through center along the wing. Aaron pass and they can't connect. Moves it quickly over to Crisp. Nice zone entry from the middle. Hamburg's got the puck now. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And that's poked away by Dickey. Made the stop on the play. And they get the puck out of the danger zone. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play. Crisps won it. Los Angeles moves ahead with the puck. That pass doesn't go. Referee signaling delayed penalty. Looks like hooking will be the call. Time for the officials to hand out the judgment.
An ill-advised penalty, a bad time. One goal down, and now your penalty killers have to keep you right there.
Los Angeles is ready to go back to work on special teams. Crisps won the draw. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Hamburg's got the puck shorthanded. Sends the pass over. Play whistle dead, penalty coming up.
No matter how the game's played, special teams play a big part. You got a one-goal lead. It's your penalty killer's time now.
A little four-on-four coming up here. The buzzer, 20 minutes in the books, second period just around the corner. Second period set to get underway. Hamburg's won it. Handles the puck. Grabs control of it at the point. Crisp's taking the puck now here inside his own territory. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Jackson. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Quick shot. He scores! has won the draw. Los Angeles looks to break out in their own end. Pass it up ahead. Picked off. And the intensity starting to ramp up here after that hit. Now he takes it over the line. Hamburg's got a brief window on the power play with their penalty expired. Beautiful feed up ahead from the right wing side. Puts it on net and makes the save.
Wagner's helping out everybody here. The defense doesn't have to worry about the front of the net anymore. The puck's in the corner.
And that pass can't connect. Hamburg's got it now. He scores! Won the draw here in the open ice. There's the whistle. We got an offside. We're still in the early stages of this period. The Hammers have taken the lead here over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on it. Legends Never Dies got a hold of the puck off the draw. Tape to tape feed on the blue line.
Just a quarter of an inch keeps that puck out. If it hits the post more directly, it stays out. As you're a shooter, that's a great sound. I don't think the goaltender gets a look at this at all, James. He just drops into the butterfly. He's hoping the thing hits him through that traffic.
Legends Never Dies. Counter punch pays off. They've evened things up here in the second.
They've had really good legs since the start of this period, and it seemed like a matter of time before they'd punch through.
Los Angeles takes possession along the wall. Quick feed to Jackson. Moves the puck. Poked away. Los Angeles has it in the open ice. Routine save made by Wagner. Quick pass to Crisp. Booming shot! That goes off a twig. Slides the puck to Kaprizov. Los Angeles has possession of the puck. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Uses the boards with the bank pass. And he gives it over to Crisp. Takes the feed. Takes the pass. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. And just like that, from out of nowhere, comes up with the puck. Los Angeles has it in the defensive end. Feeds the puck to Sachs. Moves it to Crisp. And makes the routine save. Slides that one right across the blue line. Sends a pass over. And now he angles it across to Crisp. Turns him away! Hamburg's got control of it now from their own end. Takes control of the puck. Nice bank pass off the boards. Broken up in the neutral zone by Williams. Comes up with the stop. In front of the net, and the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Here in the back half of this period, we got a tie game. Los Angeles wins the faceoff, and he moves it up to Dickey, and sends it just out of reach. There's the whistle icing the call. Centers are set, face-off ready to resume play. Legends Never Dies got it in the defensive zone.
It's almost like he dug in a little deeper there after the icing to win that draw. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Let's see what the officials are calling. Jackson's pick on the play has resulted in an interference penalty. And they'll roll the power play unit right back out.
Just because the power play hasn't had a success run here, you can't focus in on that. You can't try to do too much. Move the puck the way that you practice. Get people to the front of the net. It's really a simple equation.
Can't catch up to the pass. And that's blocked. Williams in the corner now. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Kaprizov's carrying it ahead. Drives to the sweet spot. Denies him in front. Ref blows the whistle as the puck's covered up. Crisps ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. Kaprizov's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Ugh, and that doesn't go well. And that's blocked. Here's a shot. Oh, he got a piece of it to keep it out. Here's a chance right in front.
10 seconds on the
clock. Jackson's ready to go.
Moves the puck along the half wall. What a blocker save by Wagner.
Smothered that in close chance.
Steps inside the line. And called for the offside. We'll get a faceoff. Here in the late goings of the period, it's all tied up. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. And now it's over to Dickey. Slides it across to Chris. Legends never dies. Got it from the back of their own cage. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. And now he tries to get it across to Sachs. Centering pass! And that's picked off. Second frame almost done. Well inside a minute now. Goaltender covers up and we'll get a faceoff. Faceoff looming as both centers get into position. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Can't get a hold of that pass. Scooped up along the wall by Dickey. Wrister, blocked.
Oh, he got it away quickly. The puck just doesn't get to the net.
And there's the horn bringing the second period to an end. All right, they say three is the magic number. Period number three is coming up next. The officials are set. The players are set. Ray Ferraro between the benches is set. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go. This one's still deadlocked as we are now underway here in the third. Hamburg's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Oh, what a chance. They can't convert.
They work it into the slot. It's good work to get it there, but they don't get the puck on the net.
Here's a short pass to Sachs. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Nice pass. And they won't catch on that one. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. Lots of time left in this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Crisps won the draw here in the neutral zone. Receives the pass. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. And now he moves it to Kaprizov. And that's a great heads up play in the offensive zone. And they can't connect. Here he is in front. Goaltender gave him nothing as it goes off the side of the net. Crisp stick handling in his own zone. Tries to the crease. And he makes the easy save. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Ref's arms in the air. We got a penalty coming up. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Jackson. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Picked up along the wall by Cap. Takes the feed. Whistle blows, stopping the play. Dupuis going on for interference. Another power play opportunity coming up here.
They've already been successful on the power play. No need to change anything, but you can't lose the urgency that made it work earlier in the game.
Centering pass! The Hammers gain possession of the defensive zone. Trying to exit the defensive zone, and they get it down.
Yeah, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Dickey's got it in the offensive zone. Slides the puck over. Kaprizov's got it in the corner. Hamburg's got the puck against the wall. Moves with the puck at the corner. They fight for it along the boards. Los Angeles has it in their own zone. Can't find his man. Moves it quickly over to Crisp.
Dupuis ready to join the play.
Power play is over. Both teams back to even strength. Tripped up on the play, and the referees caught that one. Here comes the call.
You can see the frustration. He's digging away for the puck, but he ends up sweeping the legs out, and the penalty's called.
Crisp's an important piece to this power play unit, guys. He's got that zone ability, and it could really be the key to get things going here and give them the advantage.
Los Angeles wins the draw. Not able to connect. Hamburg's got it in their own zone. The Hammers carry it along the wall. Legends Never Dies got the puck along the boards. And now it's over to Sachs. What a steal in his own end. Takes it to the net.
One goal lead and not much time left.
Here's a blast, just wide. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Quick feed to Crisp. Los Angeles plays it against the boards.
Pass right in front.
Takes the feed at the point. Los Angeles can't connect on the power play, and not to mention they give up a shorthanded goal as well.
Oh, they're not going to think too much about that. You want to at least generate a little momentum on your power play. Not only did they not score, they gave up a shorty, which is always deflating.
Excellent stick work on the play. And that one's broken up.
You don't even need to look up at that $10 million scoreboard to see that the game is close. You can feel it, James. The pressure is on the players to make the right play in a game that has very little margin.
Let's apply from the point! And that banks off a stick. Legends Never Dies got possession of the puck.
Train.
Sends the pass over. Kaprizov's got it in the defensive end. Fails to find the open man. Fires one. And it's turned aside by Lehman. Play develops. It's a 2-on-1. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Wagner's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. Late goings of this period. Hamburg's hanging on to this 3-2 lead. Kaprizov's won it off the faceoff. And they keep the pressure on. Williams looks around. Handles the puck. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. And here's a pass to Sachs. And that's stolen by Williams. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Los Angeles has it against the half wall. And there's a power play opportunity coming up here. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Oh, I've been here before, James. I don't mean kill the penalty. I mean take that bad penalty and have to hope your killers bail you out.
About to drop the puck, and you'd sense that the power play unit's feeling the sense of urgency on this one. Final minute to go here in the third. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. Stopped by the goaltender. The Hammers have possession shorthanded. Hamburg's got it in their own zone. Gaining momentum along the wing. Kaprizov's got it along the boards. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Crisp's gonna play it against the half wall. Here's a shot off target.
So frustrating. You do all this work, you get it into a good spot, you don't get it on the net.
And the puck clears the zone. Takes the feed at center from the right wing. Quick pass to Crisp. Here's a shot. Get that shot out of here. What a play as she crouches down to block it. Too much traffic in the lane. Poked away in the offensive end. And that's all she wrote from this one here tonight. Well, how big did that shorthanded goal look now after this one?
Well, you don't expect to score one, really, and you certainly don't expect to give up one. And when that becomes part of the difference, that's a tough one to swallow for the losing team.